I started taking LDN a few months ago and add a dose of 1.5 milligram every night at bedtime. I've noticed help with mood, appetite, and sleep. Has anyone taken this with Tirzepatide and have noticed the combination being more effective in reducing total weight? So Tirzepatide is a peptide medication that we often use for weight loss. And we use LDN for weight loss as well, right? I mean, it's one of the components of Contrave with bupropion. I don't think that there's too much issue. What's going off in my head is I don't really think that there's a drug interaction there, but I would be very careful about thyroid function and very careful about watching that A1C, because if you're using LDN and if you bump up the LDN to what's considered weight loss dosing and you're still using a peptide to help reduce, you know, total body mass index, you don't want someone to have low issues, and you certainly don't want to trigger any thyroid issues either. So I do know that LDN, especially at the 1.5 milligram dosing, has been used with semaglutide and tirzepatide and, you know, some of the other weight loss medications. I also know that some people who increase their dose of LDN into weight loss protocols, so that's anywhere from 4 to 32 milligrams spaced out during the day, they also see a change in mood and appetite and sleep. But this is what I'm going to say. If this is working for you, it's working. Mm-hmm. Don't mess with it. If you want to add the tirzepatide and see how it goes, please do with caution, making sure that you are looking at a complete thyroid panel, not just a TSH, that you're watching antibodies, you're watching free T4, watching free T3, perhaps even a reverse T3, and that you are also monitoring blood glucose levels, whether you're using a CGM behind the arm and or, you know, doing a CBC, CMP, and a hemoglobin A1C on a routine basis. Better to have the bases covered than to set some other wheels in motion that are not intended.